Top places to work in Minnesota for 4 years in a row by Minnesota Business Journal.
And my fun fact is Ekumen had 11 new innovations in 2007 and are aiming for 12 in 2008.
Oh, hey, weird seeing you here. I'm Laura. And fun fact about Ekumen is that it's Minnesota's largest nonprofit senior housing organization, and it's fifth largest in the nation. Make it rain, I'm making it snow. Work the
pole, I got the bang roll. I must say that I prefer them. No. Oh, hey, it's Emily. My name's Emily. My fun fact is Ekumen serves approximately 10,000 people each day in more than 100 communities.
Hi, I'm Alec. A fun fact about Ekumen is I used to work at Pastinal Living for 2 years.
First trip down to Mankato, we're going to go see the Pathstone Living for Ekumen, so it should be a good time today. Real fun.
Alec's mom, Jennifer, I think is her name. Yep. And she's giving us a tour of this Ekumen building.
Look at it, it's pretty sweet. I'll wait for the ambulance to come,
pick us up off the floor. What did you possibly expect? Ekumen is affiliated with the Evangelical Lutheran Church in America. Their name comes from the word ecumenical, which in turn is derived from the Greek word for home, oikos. Ekumen's roots were planted by the Lutheran Church in 1862. The church is an important part of their heritage and who they are today. In 1923, they incorporated under the name of the Board of Christian Service, becoming one of Minnesota's largest service providers. They changed their name in 1962 to the Board of Social Ministry. They became Ekumen in 2004 and are today one of America's largest nonprofit senior housing companies. Ekumen provides senior independent living, assisted living communities, care centers, home health care, and a wide variety of community-based services in more than 100 communities. Ekumen also provides senior housing development and management services and long-term consulting and training services for other organizations.
At Pathstone Living, there are four different dining rooms. They provide three meals a day. However, unlike traditional nursing homes, residents are able to choose how many meals they want prepared.
Mmm, that sure looks yummy.
This is Ekumen's Rehab Center. It has different stairs for people to practice going up and down stairs after a fall, or there's also a sidewalk outside to practice going from a hard surface to grass. There's also a kitchen that is provided for them to help practice cooking and cleaning before they head home.
This is a tour of one of the assisted living apartments. As you can see, there's a kitchen and a hallway. There's a bathroom, and there are two rooms with pretty big closets. Each assisted living apartment has the quiet care system in each room. The quiet care system monitors a person's activity throughout the day. For example, when they go to the fridge, how often they're going to the bathroom, as well as what time. This tracks whether they are living a healthy, normal life cycle.
Here is a conference room where Ekumen holds meetings and video conferences to the headquarters in Shoreview, Minnesota, and different facilities throughout the area. This way, they are able to update one another with what is going on at each campus without actually having to travel the far distances. Therefore, by holding video conferences throughout the many Ecumen facilities, this saves time and money and allows for easy, effective communication.
Dance, huh? Come on, dance. Be the cool guy. It's love.
Cause you're hot and you're cold. You're yes and you're no. You're in and you're out. You're up and you're down.
Take it from her. Take it from her.
Oh, I didn't even know. Okay. Okay. Yeah, man.